drunk.
But you wear my amulet. Finally, you embrace the truth the Elder Gods deny. The truth I was cast out for speaking.
The truth I embrace, Shinnok, is that mercy is wasted on those who defile Earthrealm. I will destroy our enemies before they destroy us, starting with you.
Oh, Raiden, not even you can kill an Elder God.
There are fates worse than death.
There's somewhere in a bond, someone in a bondage sex dungeon is saying the exact same thing at this moment. All these things. Just hate that when you get your hit.
Oh, he's still alive.
Serve as warning and an emblem of my wrath.
This was not your destination, Ark. Once again, the Thunder God has upset the balance of history. But know this. The arc of the universe bends to my will. It is only a matter of time.
Like, yes, ma'am. Go first, since Cassie's your favorite.
I'm trying to get prompted, like, yeah, whatever, I don't care.
As you were. For 25 years, the Special Forces have been Earthrealm's sword and shield. We've pushed back Shao Kahn, defeated Shinnok. Yet none of our victories have come without cost. Recently, Commander Jackson Briggs was honorably discharged. His wounds, both physical and psychological, left him no longer fit to serve. We honor Jackie's father, and we honor his sacrifice by doing what he would do. Tirelessly defend Earthrealm. Sergeant Cage. Step forward.
Jackie looks so good in this game.
Your leadership and warfighting ability have earned you promotion to commander. But there are no family favors here. By Special Forces tradition, you still have to pass one last test.
I need to kick the CO's ass, ma'am. Your ass, ma'am.
All right then, Sergeant. Let's see if you can take me.
That's a weird tradition.
Fight.
That would be more like a vagina cracker.
toys.
Come on, learn a combo. You have her down shot?
Yes.
Oh. The other variation then?
Congratulations, Commander. Come on, Dad. You really have to go?
Well, you've got your duty, Commander, and I got mine.
Starring in yet another Ninja Mime sequel isn't what I'd call duty.
I need to provide for you in the manner to which you've become accustomed.
Jeez, guys, oh, I'm right here.
General Blade, Cassandra Cage.
What is it, Raiden?
The Netherrealm.
We should open a dialogue. Maybe there's an explanation. Liu Kang and Katana were friends once.
They are irreparably polluted by Shinnok's evil. They are no longer the champions we once knew. We must strike them preemptively.
It's about time we brought the fight to them. What's the target?
Buried deep beneath Liu Kang and Katana's castle is the Cathedral of Shinnok, the seat of their power. Destroy it, and their undead army will fall, removing its threat to Earthrealm.
Aren't your powers weaker in the Netherrealm?
Yes, but I will have sufficient strength to occupy the undead army.
That'll buy us enough time to infiltrate the cathedral. Destroy it from the inside.
We get pinned down in there, there's no way out.
To ensure Earthrealm's survival, we must all be willing to sacrifice.
You know, it's been 2 years too much of your grim and gritty makeover droning on about sacrifice. You don't have a family to lose.
I know loss, Johnny Cage.
Raiden's right, Johnny. We're not ready for another war. We've got to take out Netherrealm's army now, before Liu Kang can bring it here.
I'm half and half on Ronda Rousey's voice.
Position. Hope Raiden's planned one hell of a diversion.
Pops up.
Withdraw, or feel the wrath of Earthrealm's protector.
What is going on? Cassie variation with a sword. Jackie's one.
Should Raiden get this far, eliminate him.
That burn victim's cabal? Wasn't he Kano's goon back in the day?
Don't let the scars fool you. He's fast. Take out him and Jade. I'll go downstairs and set the C4.
Roger that.
Yeah, I forgot you're fighting Cabal.
I hate Cabal so much.
At least he's not as hard as he is in like a Tower of Time.
I love my toys.
Oh god. I was used to them telling me.
Ever heard of a block button? I would never get hit this much with a spin. Like addicted to the block button.
You having problems?
Careful.
I was down blocking.
You in a spin move. I don't know what it is.
I hate this character.
Doesn't matter what version of Mortal Kombat.
Where's Jade?
She bailed. Getting help, I'm sure.
General, how we doing?
Need 10 minutes. The support columns are further apart than expected.
You need help?
Negative. Just watch our back.
10 more minutes. We needed to be taillights in 5.
Well, we're in the shit now. We have extra C4, yeah?
Yeah, why?
Let's buy ourselves time.
Temple. But Raiden...
He's the diversion.
Lock and load.
Having a tea party.
Bulls is that gonna have?
Of the dead.
I've not forgotten our last encounter in the Sky Temple.
How are your scars healing?
Fight.
Do something with her hands?
I love my toys.
I think it stuns them. Like, wait a second. Okay, Melina, rip off. You just stop.
Where's Melina? Oh, that's a bitch. Always stealing people's stuff. They probably met up with her and was like, can I have my glaive back?
Cassandra Cage.
How the Chosen One has fallen. Raiden's right. Whatever Shinnok did to you, you're a lost cause.
Fight!
Why he just, like, popped up in front of the camera? Like, when you open FaceTime or something, and you're like, oh. Combo. I relate to that energy.
General, can you hear me? General! Mom!
I'm here, Cass.
Hang tight, we'll get you guys out.
They're gone. Cass. And I'm not gonna make it.
No!
Wait, I'm not leaving you behind! Get your team home.
That's an order. Your duty. Mine's to finish the mission.
Mom, no! We can save you!
I love you, Cass.
No!
Give your dad a kiss for me.
No, no, I don't.
Mom, no, don't!
Mom? Mom!
She started the detonation sequence.
Uh-oh.
Override it, Jackie! There is no override. Commander!
Our orders are to leave.
I want her sword.
Surviving that.
Oh, yeah. How they gonna kill her off in the first chapter?
Your mother died a warrior's death. May we all be so fortunate.
You did not just...
I'm gonna say, that's not the time. But, you know.
Thank God you're back.
How did the mission go? No.
I'm gonna die some more combat.
Without the cathedral's power, we stand alone. We are vulnerable.
Who are you? One of Raiden's elder gods here to taunt us?
No, Kitana. I am much more. Behold.
That's nifty.
We should go back far enough and see if we'll have a trap.
Maybe Sonya will be put back together too.
What power is this?
I am Kronika, keeper of time. My work's perfection has been irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions. The two of you have felt that pain most acutely.
What can be done? The
past is the past, is it not?
It need not be. I intend to wind time back to its beginning and restart history. But even with my vast power, I cannot create this new era alone.
How will this new era be different?
In many ways. But most importantly, there will be no Raiden.
How do we begin?
Like I'm in.